This next story is a heads up to expectant mothers. A report released from the Taylor County Child Fatality Review Team showed 18 child deaths were reported in Taylor County last year. 83% of those cases were linked to prematurity, diseases, and disorders, many of which could have been prevented. KTX's reporter Farron Salee has more on the prenatal care that could be the difference in life or death.
10 fingers and 10 toes. Soon-to-be moms know the things to look for upon arrival, but the decisions before you go into labor can make an even bigger impact.
A lot of complications that we see during pregnancy are also related to an increased BMI.
Michelle Owens, nurse manager of labor and delivery at Hendrick Hospital, says one problem young mothers share is a common misconception that if they don't have insurance, they're out of options.
We do offer the Hendrick Prenatal Clinic. They will help them get the financial assistance that they need and also be able to help refer them to an obstetrician.
Obstetricians can give basic advice about eating and lifestyle habits, but they also conduct tests that provide critical information about the newborn and even catch health issues for mom as well.
Some people are predisposed to different things as far as genetically with high blood pressure, diabetes, things such as that, that the physicians will really be able to keep a close eye on them.
Farron Salee, KTXS News.
Yeah, prenatal care is a must, and we have some facts to make sure that you're prepared if you're expecting. Ignore some of those cravings if you can for the fatty foods and eat a balanced diet. Exercise regularly, of course, doctor approved. Also, stay away from drinking, alcohol, caffeine, and any cigarette smoke. And of course, remember, take those prenatal vitamins.